Yep.
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right. Okay, boy. Yep. Come on, boy. Yeah. Just give me a minute, boy. Yep. There we go. Okay, then. up now. Boy. Easy, boy. Gotta be done. Easy now. Let's go, boy. Yep. Easy, easy. Hey, boy. Giddy up. Easy there. Whoa. Yeah. Slow it up. Yep.
Hey there, friend. Come! Stop on by for a moment. The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. Save it for bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you. Hey, that's not yours to have.
Okay there. Nearly done.
Move along. Got no time for it.
Rest up here if you want. I won't be much company.
Okay there?
Come on, warm yourself a while. Yeah. Regrets? I've been a loner for a long time. Prefer it that way. But my brother wrote to me and asked me if I'd help his family move out west. We hadn't spoken in years. Two very different fellers. But I thought, this is something I can do. Wish I could tell you this had a happy ending. I travel out to meet them, ride with the wagon train, them and a couple other families, all soft-handed city types. A couple of days in, my brother's irking me, something rotten. Ask him when I'm gonna settle down, acting like he's better. So, just as we start the climb to cross over the Grizzlies, I bolt and don't look back. And you know what? They got caught in bad weather in the mountains and died. Every single one. Even started eating each other. And I always have them on my conscience. Look, I'm sorry. You need to hear this. I need to keep busy.
I know you.
Reckon you must be mistaken.
Don't like it one bit.
Whoa, I ain't even here. Bye. Thank you.
Giddy up. Easy there. Yep. Yep.
Whoa, whoa, steady there. I'll scare away my dinner.
Well, you chose a fair spot.
Yes, I know where you are. Got him! Did you see that? Perfect! You sure are a beauty.
Easy. Yep. Easy. Hold up. There we go. Idiot. Okay there. Won't take long, boy. Thank you.
be with you in just a moment.
Glad to see you on the up and up.
Thank you. Really. Yep. Easy. Thank you. You got bad news all over you. Help me, please! Out of your hands now, mister.
Oh, hell! Please untie me!
This is very kind of you.
Please don't!
You goddamn son of a bitch!
Someone help me! Mm-hmm.
Lord. Hey! Need a hand with the parcel? Yeah. See? Shit. Whoa there. Easy. Easy there. Easy there. Easy now.
Help the blind.
Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
I see the morrows and see them clearly, sir. Even when all reason is lost and all truth has become lie, you will stand firm. For loyalty is both your saving and your curse.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for?
Easy, whoa.
Yep. belongs here.
There we go. Easy.
time changes. I grew up wanting to hunt whales.
My father and his father both hunted sperm whales. Everyone's fathers did where I grew up. And we lit the world with that oil. We lit the world, and oh, we lived like princes. With our moms wearing new dresses, and our dads out to sea for years at a time. Rich and lonely, but desperate to be out there. And then, as I'm finishing school and getting ready to ship out to sea myself, everything ends. Nobody wants whale oil no more. Everybody's running out west for gold and land and oil and freedom. So I spend a couple of years at sea, but it's not what I imagined. Without the hunt, it's not really anything. I don't want to simply carry things across the sea. I want to pull things from it. So I too go west. And soon I fall into some terrible trouble with some really bad men I meet. They force me to marry a woman so they could steal all my money. But then Dutch finds me, very much at my wit's end. And you boys know the rest of that story. Now, I'm a ship's cook for a camp with no ship. With no ship. But I miss the sea. I do. It calms you somehow. Hmm.